Since the time of the Wright brothers' first powered flight in 1903, nobody has invented a better way to indicate the wind speed and direction on the ground than the windsock. In the very early days, flags or streamers were used, but not nearly as robust or accurate as the windsock. The windsock itself has become an iconic symbol of the location of a runway or landing area. Windsocks automatically indicate the wind direction and are calibrated to give an indication of wind speed. In former times, standard windsocks were made from heavy canvas and were 12 feet long, that's about 3 metres, with a 3-foot opening, that's about 1 metre, at the big end. These stood straight out at a wind speed of about 30 knots. Nowadays, windsocks are made of lighter synthetic materials and are almost always calibrated to stand straight out at 15 knots. At most aerodromes, the primary windsock is white and the secondary sock is yellow. Some windsocks have calibration rings. So it's fairly safe to say that if the windsock is half extended, the wind speed will probably be about 8 to 10 knots. What do you think you're doing? Oh, that's my shirt!
Dang it! It was Socky! Socky did it! Not me! No way!